Nouns. A noun is a word used as the name of a person, a place, an animal, or a thing. Read these sentences. Nitin admires his grandfather. The restaurant is open. The dog barked at the girl. Please open the window. Common nouns. Nouns that are used to name general things rather than a particular person or thing are called common nouns. For example, girl, college, table, etc. Proper nouns. Proper nouns are the names of a particular or special people or things. Proper nouns are written with a capital letter at the beginning. For example, Indian Ocean, Russia, June, etc. Collective nouns. Collective nouns are names for a collection or a number of people or animals. For example, a board of directors, a pack of wolves, a bouquet of roses. The bold words in the above examples are nouns that describe a group of people, animals or things. Abstract nouns. Nouns that refers to qualities, thoughts or ideas are called abstract nouns. For example, we stuck at the depth of 20 feet. Greenery in the environment is a natural beauty. Weekends are the source of great joy for children. We have learned that nouns given in above examples cannot be touched, heard or seen. We can only think about them or feel them. These nouns are the names of qualities, thoughts or ideas. Possessive nouns. Possessive nouns show who or what owns something. Singular nouns are made possessive by adding an apostrophe and then s. To singular nouns, add an apostrophe and s. To plural nouns that end in s, add an apostrophe only. To plural nouns that do not end in s, add an apostrophe and s. When something belongs to more than one person, add an apostrophe to the last noun.